I bought this small ring light for close-up video work, and I really like it because it's portable, it has multiple color temperatures and multiple brightness settings, and it runs on USB power. It comes with two surprisingly nice mini tripods, and all of this for only $21 at the time I bought it. The only thing missing was a way to mount a camera inside the ring. That's something you just don't find on ring lights this small. So for anyone else out there who wants to make a mini ring light with an internal camera mount, this hack tutorial might be of some use. This is a long video, there's no music and no talking. Just 20 odd minutes of some guy on the internet making something with bits of scrap. If you don't need to make something like this, there's probably no point watching, unless you like these long, gentle, calming videos. Maybe it'll help you get to sleep. I'll be back to my usual format next week. Thanks for watching. Thank you.